Good afternoon. This is Mr. Philip Campbell coming to you on behalf of Homeschool Connections, and I'm here to talk to you today about a super exciting class that's coming up in the spring of 2014 for middle school. That is Introduction to Formal Logic, Thinking with Excellence. Logic used to be part of every individual's education from the ancient world throughout the Middle Ages. You pretty much began with logic, and then you moved on to either science or theology or whatever your degree of study was. But the idea was that before you could learn what to think about any certain field of study, you had to learn how to think. And that's what we look at in formal logic. We're going to be following the Memoria Press outline using traditional logic, Introduction to Formal Logic by Martin Cothran. So we use that book along with the answer key. And basically we're going to go through the introduction to what is logic, how is formal logic different from material logic, how do you construct a syllogism, how are syllogisms related to one another, and telling how arguments are valid or invalid. So this will set you up real nice to go on to the study of material logic later and then philosophy in high school. I do hope you'll consider signing up. It's going to be a really great class, and I think it's already filling up. So if you haven't signed up yet, go on right over there, get your parents, tell them to get out their credit card and go sign up for logic. So go right now. Go. Move. See you in the spring. Bye.